Welcome back to my channel, friends. This is Sonia here from Growing Craft, and I am sure you guys are wondering that what is it? So yes, I know you guys cannot make out because it is such a mess here, but let me just show you what is it. This is actually not a mess. This is my happy place. How is it my happy place? Let me just show you. So let me just clean up everything. Why? Because there is a lot of stuff on my table and I'm super excited. I know I have been sharing a lot of teasers on my YouTube channel about this, and I know you all want to see this. That's what I have today with me to show you all. So yes, I think now you guys can see. So yeah, I have got a lot of MDF bases from Anup Crafts, and all of these are available on our website growingcraft.com. We are also running a huge discount on these, and do check. Okay, so first one is of course one of my favorite because I absolutely love this shelf, and I already have a plan that where I'm going to put it. So this is a huge piece. Do you guys want me to measure? I think I should measure it so that it's easier for you guys. Now this is 12 and 14. Yeah, this is approximately 14 15 16. Okay, so this is 16 inches by 12 inches panel, which is quite big, which has a shelf here. Like if you see it from the side, you can realize that it has a shelf to keep your stuff or the decorative things. Then you have these pretty hangers, which is looking absolutely amazing. It also has a pre-hook, which makes easier for you guys to hang it on wall. So yeah, this is the first piece which I absolutely love. Once again, I'll repeat, all of these are available on our website growingcraft.com. Now the next one is my super favorite. I absolutely love this caddy. This is so amazing and this is so awesome. Yeah, it has 4 slots, of course, to keep all your nicks and knacks for your maybe for your dining areas, for your corner tables, and just imagine something beautiful work what you can do on the top of this. So yeah, this is awesome, this is amazing, and I'm loving this one. I'm super excited to make my tutorials on all of these bases. Now, next one is again a wall panel, but this is super cool. Can you see this? Yeah, this is so beautiful. It has a nice pocket to keep your holders or your hanging. So you can actually use this as your key holder, or you can even use this as your decorative holder where you can have your daily planners and everything. And this is gorgeous. I'm just trying to, like, when I'm talking, even while making this video, I'm just thinking, like, what are the options we can do, and like, there's no limitation to it. Yeah, this is gorgeous. Now another one what I have is this. No, this is not just like this. So this is actually a beautiful tray what you can create. So this is the base what you need to stick on, and this is a beautiful tray for your decor. It has some really nice cutting work. So yeah, I've actually forgot to mention the sizes of the other ones, but I'll share the link of all of these bases so that you can check all the details. And yes, do not forget to use your first purchase coupon code on our website growingcraft.com. Now the other piece which I really liked was this stand. Now this is a quite big stand with a very different design, not the typical regular ones, and you can even use this in your kitchen to just keep your sleek jars and everything. This is going to look super cool, and this is fab. Yeah, this is super awesome. Now the next thing what I have with me is Yay! A tray. I know I love tray. I have done a lot of video on different varieties of tray, and of course this one needs some extra love from me because the size and the design is so amazing. Just look at the scalloped design. It is fab. It is gorgeous. So I am sure you guys must be excited to know what are we going to create. And of course, you guys need to stay tuned to my channel for that. Now, this is one of my favorite. It is actually quite big, so I'll just show you like this. So this is actually a versatile frame. So in this one, you can do a lot of different works. Like you can have your photo frames, or you can use this as a decorative piece with just a wall decor, and this is going to look absolutely fab. So yeah, I absolutely love this one. This is super gorgeous, and it is very, very, very big. And yes, at last but not the least, I have got these beautiful MDF elements, and they look absolutely gorgeous. So you can just see the kind of designs and the detailing and the work they have, and it's beautiful. It is beautiful. And also in our website we have these wooden knobs. You can use them on your projects, for your mixed media, for your decoupage, for your key holders, for just for the decoratives. They look absolutely gorgeous. So yeah, these are the things what we have got, and I really, really hope that you all enjoyed this video. And yes, very soon we are going to come up with a lot of tutorials on our channel. So please, please, please stay tuned. And I'm sharing all the supplies link down in the description box. Do check that. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Take care. Bye bye.